third year students. Now, in this video, we will learn about the electromagnet. Now, look at this activity about how to prepare a electromagnet. For this purpose, we need a battery, a copper wire, one nail, and some iron fillings. Now, wound a thin wire of copper around a nail as shown here. After that, connect these two ends of the wire to the battery. In this way, we have to connect these two ends of a copper wire to a battery. Now, electricity from this battery get passes through this wire, copper wire. Here the copper wire is wounding, that's why here a magnetism is created in this iron nail. This type of magnet is called the electromagnet. Now we will keep this electromagnet near the iron fillings. What happens? Look here, the iron fillings get attracted towards the nail. Nail la kai iron fillings apnala chipaklele distat. In this way, we can prepare an electromagnet.